This is a really interesting historic specimen. The Triceratops skeletal cast is based on a skeleton that was exhibited in 1905 in Washington, D.C., and it's a composite skeleton, meaning it's made up of the bones of up to 10 different Triceratops. Triceratops was one of the iconic dinosaurs of the late Cretaceous period. The very first Triceratops fossils, which were two horns and part of a skull, were actually located. They were first discovered near Denver. Well, when Triceratops lived in Colorado, Colorado was warmer than it is today. We were home to alligators and turtles and all sorts of different dinosaurs, including Triceratops, hadrosaurs, which are the duck-billed dinosaurs, and T-Rex also lived in Colorado at that time. We've been working on this since the fall of 2019, when the Smithsonian initially reached out and offered us this cast. And it's just been this this labor of love since then. And it's so nice to see that from those first conversations in October 2019, we're finally reaching the point where we're going to exhibit our very first Triceratops. It's very, very, very rare to find something very complete. And the fact that we're actually getting a skeletal cast of a complete, complete skeletal cast of a Triceratops, to me, is super exciting.